Well, it wasn't just here in London that there were high hopes for James Magnussen and the swimmers. There was also a lot of expectation in his hometown, Port Macquarie, on the New South Wales north coast. Dani Isdale is there for us tonight. Dani, they did have big plans for a party, but I'm assuming they had to cancel them.
Well, the moods changed just a little bit. It was a very long and difficult day for Port Macquarie. Many people in this community got up early. They came out to watch the relay together on TV screens. We went to a local pub with the swimming club here that James Magnussen used to belong to. And the looks on their young faces were really, really heartbreaking to see. I mean, they really had high hopes, the whole community, and they had every right to believe that they'd be bringing home the gold with James Magnussen leading them to that. But it wasn't to be, and they were quite disappointed. I think what sums it up best was the little boy beside me at the end of the race. He looked up and said, "What just happened?" And I sort of said, "I don't know, mate." And I think that's what a lot of people have been saying here today. I don't know what happened. But, you know, today is over. There's a new day tomorrow and the next and the next. And there are plenty more chances for James Magnussen to bring home gold. And they really do believe that he can do it here in Port Macquarie.
What just happened indeed. Dani Isdale there for us in Port Macquarie tonight. Thanks very much.